ski beams, but with carbon. You can see it. The top of the ski has the carbon at a 45 degree. It's basically one whole sheet of carbon.
Yeah.
And it's at a 45 degree through here, super tight. You can see it in the top sheet. See how the light?
Yep.
And as the carbon moves down the ski, it turns slightly until it's 10 degrees in the tail. So it's big diamonds in the tail.
Yep.
So the whole idea is the front of the ski is really precise and has really strong torsional rigidity, and then the tail you can kind of feather out of the turn. You're not locked into the same turn shape every time.
Sounds good to me.
Do a flyby?